think I lowkey want to take my bed down. I lowkey want to take my bed down, but
Think should.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm gonna take my bed down. I'm literally just gonna be on the floor until I fix up my actual new bed, which is right there. It's gonna be hard. Yeah. So yeah, we got two of us, so two of us can help out. Yo, what it is, y'all? It's your boy, The Real Isaiah, and it's my new room.
Extra, this shit is hard.
So yeah, I'm just gonna show y'all around the room, show y'all everything, you know what I'm saying, how everything came out and things of that nature. So, you know, started off, you know, y'all know how we did the painting. We painted the walls and stuff like that. We painted everything here. We did all our stuff, as you seen in the other videos. If you watch it, if you didn't, go back. I'm gonna put a little thing so you can see all the other videos. But yeah. Yeah, and then we got on this wall, right here. We got the little mirror at the house, you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? That motherboard, everything going in the room, so, yes. I'm a bright nigga, so that's what I like. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna go around this way. You know what I'm saying? Dress the light up blue. Stop playing, you know what I'm saying? Things of that nature. Dresser, new bed set, bed. I'm feeling it, you know what I'm saying? I'm feeling it, you know what I'm saying? It's for me, it's me, it's me, it's me. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully I ain't going too fast. I'm new at this one. I'm trying to get it done. Well, I ain't trying to get it done, but you know, I'm trying to do it right, so. You know, paint on the walls, paint, you know, just a little touches on it, you know what I'm saying? Hashtag, we want to get that, you know what I'm saying? Laundry, new laundry thing. I was thinking TV on the wall. If y'all knew, I'm gonna show a before picture and an after picture of like how my room looked before and then now. But y'all know my TV wasn't on the wall the first time, so it's on the wall now. I'm gonna leave this light. But you know what I'm saying? I got a new dress on this side. Also light up blue, green, you know. And when I stream, I'm trying to use this right now, so I'm getting some light. Dark out, what are they called? What do you think right now? Dark out curtains. So yeah. So now I can get in. Cause if it's not closed. Oh yeah, probably I do got all black. Belongs to, by the way. I forgot about that. But yeah, they're not closed. It's brighter than one. I don't like that. So I keep the mug shut and out of the way. Go on. But yeah, and last but not least, you know what I'm saying? A whole new gaming setup, whole new desk, whole new everything. Monitors, P5, PC is on the way. It's coming soon, it's on the way, so stay tuned for that. That's gonna be a whole new episode video when me buying that. But whole new gaming setup, you know what I'm saying? I'm proud of how this came out. I had a whole vision in my head by myself. The whole vision of how I wanted this to be, how I wanted to settle up. And you know, what did your Kelly be like? They ain't believing us. Talk to me. But yeah, y'all, check it out, you know what I'm saying, see how y'all like, you know what I'm saying. Oh yeah, brand new gaming chair. I ain't never had nothing like that, huh? They ain't believing us, God did, you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying, so y'all see the little pictures, you know what I'm saying, hats, controllers, how I got everything set up. Splat gun, you know if you want to try me, you know what I'm saying. I am him, I'm letting you run, I am him. Control, you know, everything set up nice and neat, you know what I'm saying? New gaming chair, if y'all need to see it already. It's amazing. It's actually This might just be a quick video, not gonna lie. I just needed to show y'all. I know I was gonna show y'all the finished product when everything was finished, and it came out good. It came out great. Really, that's really it. It's not really that much I can really tell y'all. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, y'all. Make sure you subscribe. Like, comment. This dream come true really good. You know, this is like raw as hell. Like how my room came out. Like, real. So yeah, if y'all new to the channel, if y'all new to this series, you know, of me building up my dream room. Watch out other videos, you know what I'm saying? It shows y'all the build up of the room, literally the build up of the room. Like every little piece of the room. Other than like I wasn't here, I was out of town when I was getting built. So y'all already knew that kind of early. So yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. That's really all it is. I ain't no extravagant person. I don't do all the action, it's not like that. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. I'ma give y'all a little showing of everything in the dark and in the with the light on. But in the dark, it's gonna be dark as y'all see it because it's black walls, but I'm still gonna show y'all. But appreciate y'all for watching. Thank you to my cameraman, my girl, by the way. That was lame. Don't forget to subscribe. I already said it, but don't forget to subscribe, my friend. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Stop crying. Make sure you comment. You heard what he said. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all for watching. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Oh, wait. That's not my outro. Thank you to everybody. This is your boy, The Real Isaiah. And I'll see y'all in the next video.